Back in 1861, when this photograph was taken, it would have been a large camera on a tripod. And in this instance, Gardner actually built a wooden platform on which he stood in order to capture from an elevated perspective the extraordinary crowds that had gathered to hear the president's address.